upper stuff, we're not talking about minimalism as a general sensibility or the life-changing magic of tidying up. We're talking about the art of a particular moment in time, namely the 1960s.
Participation through the space. Into the art making.